If you are a friend of Joan, you've got a friend that you love deeply who's not a believer and they're struggling in life, my encouragement to you is keep on loving her, keep on loving him, and point her to Christ. Don't spend a whole lot of time talking about their sinful choices. Remember, it's who they are. But talk to them about how magnificent Jesus is and how awesome life in him is, so that Joan realizes there's something much better than what she's experiencing.